Welcome to episode 194 of the 64 Bypass Update. We start out today over here at Highway 64 East, then we'll be moving over to Highway 42. Today is July the 19th, 2018. Taking a look here at some equipment that I believe has to do with water line, or looks like it's probably having to do with water line through this area, where they're probably going to have to be rerouting some water lines due to the road work. Speed the drone up, get on down here, flying the DJI Mavic Air at the time here. Later we'll be moving to a different drone. We can see right here is where the bridge will be crossing over Highway 64 East. At this location, they've got it built up, ready for that here on this side. There was not much work going on here today, but off in the distance around the curve here, I could see smoke in the air, and I got my interest up that perhaps they were doing some work over toward Luck Road. That's the only stretch of timber left to be cleared in the roadway. And so I wanted to fly on out this way to see what I could see on out toward Luck Road out here. And in the distance you can see the bridge at Luck Road, and on beyond the other side of the Luck Road Bridge, there's about a half a mile stretch of woods that had yet to be cleared. And to my knowledge, that's was the only timber that had yet to be cleared for the roadway, for the whole project. So they're finally getting around to clearing out that area right over there. A little later we'll come in from the other side from 42, and we'll try to get up where we can see some of that from the other direction. Can't fly very well from Luck Road area. There's no place over there for me to park where I can fly over there, so I have to come in from each side a little bit. So here we turn back toward 64 East. Little areas down there below us right there where they're still digging out some rock. They're having to drill down, blast, break that up, haul it, dig it out, haul it away. You see a couple of vehicles down there, a truck and a loader of some sort there, perhaps. Couldn't see it too well. So this just gives you an overview of how things are looking at the current time here, July the 19th, 2018. Whole lot of work yet to be done here, shaping up the roads, building the bridge. So it may be on about May of 2020 before they finish up this, all the work that's to be done over here at this area. That's when this whole project is supposed to be completed. It's around May of 2020, I believe. As I was flying here, a friend of mine spotted me out here, and he pulled in next to me to talk a little bit. It's my friend Stanley Garner. Happy to see him today. You'll see Stanley here as bring the drone back in to land here. So we'll come in for a landing here, and then we're going to load up and move over to Highway 42. I was telling Stanley about the obstacle avoidance with this drone and how it won't let you run it into yourself. It stops. But this drone will let you land it in your hand. I was telling him about that. You put your hand underneath it first, it lifts itself up in the air. It senses something under it, but then it will settle back down into your hand gently to let you land it. See, there it goes up away from me, but now it'll come back down, set down in my hand, and shut it off. So now I move over to Highway 42, the bridge, and we're going to fly east from here toward Luck Road to see if we can see the work that they're doing clearing from this direction. A whole lot of this roadway along through here has been paved, as you can see. Here again, we'll put it into what's called sport mode with the drone, where it can fly faster. Plus, I've speeded the video up a little bit too. And off the distance, you see the smoke from the burning brush. That's a pretty good ways on out there, between a mile and a half to 2 miles from where I took off from out to where the brush is burning. So that's about the limit of my range with this drone. For this stretch here, I'm flying a different drone. This is the DJI Mavic Pro. Has a little longer range than the Mavic Air, so I decided to use it to get on out this way. So there's practically, you can see Luck Bridge on off in the distance there. Got just a little skiff of low stuff there to clear out yet, but that's all the big timber, looks like it's been cleared away. Thompson Arthur folks have been paving all this area through here, doing a lot of work over here around Highway 42 area. And we'll get a good look at the interchange for the bypass here at Highway 42 in just a moment. All of the getting on and getting off the bypass takes place on the west side of Highway 42, as you can see there. It's right, pretty roadway where they've got it built up there, isn't it? Come back in to land the drone, and that will conclude this episode. So you got a look at the current status of things over Highway 64 East and how things are looking over here around Highway 42 and the Luck Road area. Appreciate you coming along, and we'll see you on the next episode. You have yourself a great day.